This is an abstract presentation of the ongoing systematic review methodologies employed in the evaluation of SciComm initiatives conducted by the authors Stella Martins Pereira, Maria João Loureiro and Sara Varela Amaral. The responsible research and innovation approach contributed to an increase in science communication research since 2018, according to a recent bibliometric analysis conducted by Bolci et al. The evaluation of science communication initiatives is needed for ensuring its quality and to support decision-making regarding these initiatives. This systematic review aims to characterize the methodologies employed in the evaluation of SciComm initiatives by answering the research question: what are the nature of the studies, target groups and evaluation dimensions, criteria, indicators and instruments that have been employed for evaluating science communication initiatives in the several fields? To answer this question, we conducted in July 2023 an exploratory search in Scopus database combining search terms related to evaluation and science communication. We've only searched for articles, reviews and conferences since these are the only document types that have complete metadata for conducting a bibliometric analysis. The restriction to the English language was necessary for controlling the vocabulary. We've obtained 833 results from this search. We used our bibliometrics for this analysis. We've identified the last 10 years as the most relevant temporal interval for this systematic review. The most frequently used author keywords were used for developing the final search string for Scopus, and the most relevant authors were retrieved for additional web searches. Following the PRISMA guidelines, we specified the inclusion and exclusion criteria for this systematic review. At the title and abstract screening level, we will include peer-reviewed articles informing the evaluation of SciComm initiatives and exclude articles related to the evaluation of SciComm interventions. Other types of documents will also be excluded. At the full document screening level, we will include articles in any publication stage published between 2013 and 2023 in English, Portuguese, Spanish, or French languages. All target audiences and scientific fields will be considered. Articles that do not report any methodological evaluation options will be excluded. With the Scopus search string as reference, equivalent search strings were constructed for the remaining four databases with the support of an information specialist. The database search was conducted on December 7, 2023, and the PRISMA flow diagram was generated to document the process. The database searches yielded a total of 711 documents after the duplicate records removal. To mitigate publication bias, the corpus will also include grey literature with additional snowball strategies and web searches. The record screening phase is currently ongoing. The full text screening phase will involve the three authors as reviewers, followed by the quality evaluation of eligible documents using the mixed methods appraisal tool. Content analysis will be employed to extract information from the final corpus. The expected results of this systematic review are that the majority of the evaluation studies have summative purposes, involving mainly the target groups rather than the communicators' voices, hindering the improvement of the initiatives. Many studies currently lack comprehensive information concerning the evaluation process, for example, evaluation dimensions and criteria. Data collection techniques are inadequate since closed questionnaires and scales, for example, Cantril scale, do not provide explanations of the choices that were made. This may lead to incorrect conclusions and misinformed decision-making. The expected conclusions are that clear SciComm aims, objectives and target groups are needed, along with transparent evaluation dimensions, criteria, indicators and instruments. To enhance science communication, the evaluation process needs to engage science communicators in a learning process grounded in shared purposes and language. Thank you very much for watching.